Hi guys! Today I'm going to take you back and show you all the pieces I completed in 2016. Well, at least the ones I could find photos of. I was inspired to do this by Lisa Clow of Lockery Fine Art, who made a video showing all of her pieces for 2016. As I was compiling this video, I was really surprised at just how much work I'd done over the year. So let's start with my paintings. Incoming Swan. This is another painting from this is a painting that came about as a result of one of my trips to the San Diego Zoo. I did some artistic manipulation with this one by eliminating the plank that was in the water to make it look more like the swan was actually out on a lake somewhere. And the title is because it looks like, well, as you can see, the swan is literally coming onto the page. So it's like, Incoming Swan. Woman with Hat, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. This is my first time depicting a black person in my art. Man with a Violin, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. This is my first time depicting a Mexican person in my art. Little Girl in Pink Satin. This is an 11 by 14 acrylic on canvas. It was done from a photo from paintmyphoto.net. I wanted to get practice depicting children, and I thought this girl was adorable. Butterfly in a Bush. This is an 11 by 14 acrylic on canvas. I took the reference photo for this while at a park near my house. The little guy kept flying around every time I pressed my shutter down, but he eventually landed on a leaf, and that's how I got the photo that I made this painting from. Cody the Dog. This is my neighbor's golden retriever. It was included in the show that I was featured in back in April 2016. And after the show is over, the owner bought it. Woman with Cabinet. This is an 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. It was inspired by the lyrics to the song Killer Queen, written by Freddie Mercury. Look up the lyrics if you want to know what the symbolism is. There. 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. This is another zoo painting. Jock the Dog, 8x10 acrylic on Belgian linen. This was done as a commission for a woman named Cheryl. Laughing Girl, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. I was trying to figure out why I choose to paint certain people, and I realized it's usually something in the expression or the positioning that just intrigues me, and that was certainly the case with this piece. Woman with Hen Jewels. This is an 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. This is from another photo from PMP.net. I wanted to get practice depicting non-Caucasian people, like black people and Indians, like this woman. Polar Bear Dozing, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. I did some artistic manipulation with this one by eliminating the metal bar that was on the glass door so it would look more like he was out in the ocean. Orangutan Hanging Out, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. This is of an orangutan named Enda that I snapped while at the San Diego Zoo. I've been watching Enda and her siblings, Karen and Sawtooth, since I was a kid. Squirrel Among the Palm Branches, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. This is technically another zoo painting, but this is not of a zoo animal. This was taken when the squirrel was scurrying along the sidewalk, and I happened to catch it still long enough to get the shot that became this painting. Awkward, 11 by 14 acrylic on Belgian linen. I titled the painting this because I imagined the blue and yellow parrot feeling very awkward watching the two red parrots make out. Now we move on to completed drawings. Little Girl Playing with My Dog, 11 by 14 graphite. I took this photo while my mom and I were watching a concert at a park near our house, and this little girl came over and started to play with our dog. Lady in the Doorway, 11 by 14 graphite. This is of my family's dog, Lady, standing in front of our doorway, and she stayed still just long enough for me to get the shot that became this drawing. Girl on a Rug, 11 by 14 graphite. This is taken from another photo from PMP.net. I thought the girl's face told an interesting story. The Gaze, 11 by 14 graphite. This is another drawing done from a photo from PMP.net. I wanted to capture the expression in the woman's eyes. Whipping in the Park, 11 by 14 graphite. I took the photo for this again while at a park near my house and while I was walking and saw people doing what looked to me like waving whips around. Shanti Beeman. This was done from the same photo that I used for my 2015 painted portrait of Shanti.
I have one original color pencil drawing.
Blue and Yellow Parrot, 11x14 color pencil on hot press watercolor paper. This is my class and practice work. Here you'll see examples of India ink. I have a video about that somewhere around here. Pastel and color pencil. And finally, we have the pieces from my traveling sketchbook. These were done while riding the bus, waiting for my meals at restaurants, etc. Thank you. So those are my pieces for 2016, and hopefully next year you'll see a video of my pieces from 2017. Thank you so much for watching. You can see time-lapse demonstrations of my drawings and paintings, as well as art-related vlogs on this channel. I upload Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, so if you don't want to miss anything, click this button here to subscribe, and I'll see you all again next time.